And who Perpetua rewarded. We need to take out this.
Share her power.
We are the children.
Glad you're on our side. Thanks.
Agents of the Dark Knights harry us from all sides.
Drive them back.
We forced those feral herds to retreat. A welcome sight.
Perpetua is forcing her ultraviolet core to attack. Each day, you and I are building a better world together.
Take out the Dark Robins? We deal a real blow to the Dark Knights. You ready for a stealth mission? Yeah! Someone's gotta take out the goons! Take that, evil, creepy sidekicks!
Calm down! There's enough of the main man's goods to go around!
We clear out these demons, and Neron can't hold his claim to Kansai. So let's get to it.
Thank you.
If I know anything about demons, it's that they don't stay down for long.
Undead and
watch
animal
your back
men.
Out there.
Ick! Send these minions home crying.
You have my thanks. May Black Adam.
Turn these risen threats back into remnants of the past. Thanks a ton.
Look, I could really use your help on this one, so are you in or not? Couldn't have done it without you. Those Tomb Raiders are using the chaos to line their own pockets. It's up to us to restore some.
This job isn't glamorous, but it's necessary.
Seems as though your quest to take a soul has awakened, well, greed. A deadly enemy, to be sure.
Greed consumes.
Undeterred, Black Adam and his allies fought the deadly enemy of man, greed. I don't think the blatant symbolism bothered him even a little bit.
This victory was supposed to be mine.
Now, be nice to our guests. I think they have earned an audience.
Isis, if you can hear us, we are nearly there.
Offered a meeting, but could the Lord of the Underworld be trusted?
Not in the slightest. See if you smart listeners can spot Neuron's weasel words.
Beloved Isis, at long last.
I knew you would free me one day.
I'm afraid I just can't give up a soul without a fight.
You self-important tyrant. I will make you pay for the cruelty your arrogance inflicts.